With the development of technologies, unmanned aerial vehicles or drones have started to replace fighter jets in the world. In order not to leave you unaware of this technological change, I researched the 10 most powerful drones in the world. While you subscribe to my channel and like my video, let me explain these drones to you. Please state your thoughts in the comments. 1. Reaper, United States. Meet the MQ-9 Reaper, the powerful successor to the Predator drone. Originally designed for surveillance, it has evolved into a lethal hunter-killer with a 900-horsepower engine and the ability to carry 500-pound bombs and Hellfire missiles. General Mosley emphasizes its shift from reconnaissance roles to proactive strike capabilities. Despite its long service, the Reaper remains relevant and is now preparing for near-peer threats, demonstrating the military's commitment to staying ahead in an ever-changing landscape. A symbol of readiness and capability, the Reaper remains a formidable force against a variety of adversaries. 2. Bayraktar TB2, Turkey. Baykar, a leading Turkish technology company, excels in the field of UAVs, with the Bayraktar TB2 being a standout. This affordable NATO standard drone played a pivotal role in the defense of Ukraine during the 2022 conflict with Russia. Notable for its cost-effectiveness, powerful Rotax engine, and 27-hour endurance, the TB2 proved effective in eliminating Russian assets, making it a force to be reckoned with. 3. Predator Sea Avenger, United States. Introducing the Avenger, the latest in the Predator family of drones used by the US military. With advanced capabilities including surveillance and weapons, it operates at high altitudes and speeds. The Avenger excels in sensitive missions, proving its effectiveness in eliminating key targets such as Al-Qaeda's second-in-command. A versatile workhorse, it outperforms traditional aircraft and keeps US personnel safe in global hotspots. In essence, the Avenger is a silent guardian, protecting Americans from distant threats with precision and efficiency. 4. Spike Firefly, Israel. Israel, known for its strong military, has developed the Firefly loitering munition through the Rafael Defense Company. Unlike the Switchblade, it uses counter-rotating rotors for helicopter-like flight. Weighing just over 30 pounds for a complete system, each of the three munitions is tablet-controlled and can hover for 15 or 30 minutes. Ideal for close-quarters operations, its development was influenced by Israel's small size and expertise in urban warfare. 5. Orlan 10, Russia. The Soviet Union was a formidable foe during the Cold War, and today the Russian military, though modernized, is using drones like the Orlan 10 in the Ukraine conflict. Despite their primary reconnaissance purpose, captured Orlans reveal makeshift components, including consumer electronics and Western materials. The disturbing aspect is the use of these drones to target civilians and infrastructure, demonstrating that the Orlan's terror lies in its use rather than its sophisticated design. 6. Valkyrie, United States. The presence of American warplanes, particularly the technologically advanced F-35 fighter, instills considerable alarm in potential adversaries within a combat zone. This apprehension is heightened by the integration of autonomous drones, such as the XQ-58A Valkyrie, designed to operate as AI-driven wingmen. The synergy of manned and unmanned aircraft not only expands firepower, but also signals a leap in military capabilities. Contrary to experimental notions, the Valkyrie's successful test flights and upcoming display at the USAF Museum underscore its imminent deployment and underscore a remarkable advance in U.S. military capabilities. 7. Ghostbat, Australia. Boeing's Australian division is collaborating with the Royal Air Force on the MQ-28A Ghostbat, an autonomous UAV inspired by the Valkyrie. The project, a leap in Australian aircraft autonomy, represents the first fully Australian-produced plane in 50 years. Named after an indigenous species, the Ghostbat integrates advanced AI for flight control. Despite its American involvement, the Ghostbat is poised for global adoption, with the U.S. Air Force expressing support. The UAV's significance lies in its potential role in bolstering Australia's defense capabilities, making it a notable development in international military aviation. 8. AeroVironment Switchblade, United States. The Switchblade, a loitering munition, features a unique design with no return-to-home capability. It operates as a powerful loitering missile, offering rapid deployment from portable tubes. Controlled via a tablet interface, it provides 10 minutes of operational time and can either detonate on impact or return after reconnaissance. Initially supporting Ukraine with the Switchblade 300, plans call for the deployment of the Switchblade 600, which offers a 40-minute loiter time and enhanced capabilities. The Switchblade is compact size, precision, and low cost, up to 10 fusées, make it a formidable weapon against high-value targets. 9. Global Hawk, United States. Are you ready to learn some fascinating facts about the Northrop Grumman RQ-4 Global Hawk, the heavyweight of the American drone fleet? Powered by an Allison Rolls-Royce engine, this high-flying drone has a massive 130-meter wingspan and can soar up to 60,000 feet for 32 hours. Priced at $99 million or $130 million with extras, it is the James Bond of drones. In use since 2001 and accelerated by the Afghanistan conflict, the Global Hawk is a NATO staple, equipped with advanced equipment for pinpoint accuracy. Day or night, it is an all-seeing eye that makes hiding from the U.S. military a difficult task. 10. Stingray, United States. The MQ-25. Stingray expands military capabilities as the first carrier-based unmanned aerial refueling aircraft, increasing mission effectiveness. Meanwhile, the F-35 Joint Strike Fighter, an advanced multi-role fighter, faces competition from the Russian Su-57 with a significant range gap. In-flight refueling extends the F-35's operational reach and serves as a strategic advantage, although the likelihood of an actual aerial confrontation remains speculative.